we've been a development bank for well over 60 years now. And since 2015, we've kind of transitioned into a fully fledged commercial bank. Our medium-term objective in the digital space is to be one of the most customer-centric and digitally enabled banks in Sri Lanka. And when I say digitally enabled, it's all about what the customers are looking for from a bank in terms of convenience. Our objective is to enable those customers to do whatever banking transactions that they wish to do at a time and a place convenient to them and through a device of their choice. So the wallet enables digital payments and fund transfers to our customers through mobile devices. The payments and cash management solution, which is DFCC iConnect, is geared towards our SME and corporate customers. It gives them a fully integrated, secure payments and cash management platform to do their day-to-day cash transactions, online fund transfers, and so on and so forth in the comfort of their office and in a secure and convenient manner. Then our website is one of the few trilingual websites in the country. It's fully interactive. It enables online account opening and customers interacting with the bank. And DFCC Chats, which is our AI-enabled chatbot, which helps customers interact with the bank in a platform of their choice. It's enabled in multiple platforms. It is also enabled with artificial intelligence. Our entire digital journey is based on what is important for our customers. But at the same time, our internal processes and our internal resources, i.e. our staff, have to be on the same journey as well. So we want this digital culture to be in the DNA of the organization. So we've invested a lot in hiring the right kind of people, the right resources, and putting them in the right places in the organization as well. So thanks to our staff, which helped us navigate through the past few months, which were extremely challenging for us, we were able to actually meet our customer demands and deliver the kind of services that they were looking for, to in fact take the bank to the customer's doorstep, either through our digital channels or through our mobile ATM channels. We were able to deliver the services without an interruption to our customers during the lockdown period as well. We were the first bank actually to sign up with Fintech, which is the Google partner in Sri Lanka, on the enterprise version of the G Suite. That has further enabled our internal processes, where staff are now actually used to working from home, connecting to the bank through the VPNs, video conferencing, where we are a bank with 140 branches spread across the country, where people used to converge at the head office for meetings and so on and so forth. We are now conducting all these meetings in the comfort of our branches and our regional offices. I think the next big thing in the digital space is big data and data analytics. We've already got in a team of experts who are highly skilled in that area. We are in the process of building our data warehouses, and that really is going to give us the capability of actually not just catering to customer needs, but also predicting their future needs through the analysis of their behaviors, and being able to come up with products and services that probably at this point in time customers are not aware that they may want. Digital is here to stay, and it is part and parcel of the future banking landscape, not just in Sri Lanka but globally. I think if you look at customer convenience, like I mentioned, about eKYC, then online account opening, transacting 24/7 with banks through channels and devices of customers' choice. I think the central bank is also now adopting these new ways of doing banking. In the last, I think, 2 or 3 months, especially brought about by the COVID lockdown, there have been very many regulations or easing of regulations in the digital space brought about by the central bank. So the whole industry is on this digital journey. I'm glad that DFCC actually is well positioned to make use of this and actually leapfrog the bank into the future through our digital strategy.